I don't care what you have to say, okay? Like I said last time, this is a broken deal. So here are your options. You're going to pay me, or I'm going to hurt your colleagues. You got that? You're going to pay me, or I'm going to hurt your colleagues. And it's not just, oh, I'll come up and I'll rough them up a bit. No, I will literally kill them. Like, I will physically kill your colleagues because this is a broken deal, okay? Like I said last time, this is a broken deal, okay? You need to fix this. I'm tired of telling you the same things over and over and over and over and over again. If something's broken, what do? You fix it. You don't complain and say, oh, maybe tomorrow this will be better. And no, you fix it. Like if someone has a mental disability, what do? You go to the hospital and then you get some pills or you get counseling and you go and you fix it, right? But this right here, this is a broken deal. So I don't want to hear, oh, I'll pay you next week, I'll pay you next month. No, you're going to pay me as soon as possible because this is a broken deal. You got it? It's a broken deal. So fix it. That's all I ask.